warrants. He's behind bars tonight. The chief of Ashland Police told our Mike McKnight Jared Altervault is in the Saunders County Jail. He'd been wanted in a number of Nebraska communities. Chief Ryan Brady said an officer identified him after he tried giving police fake names and dates of birth during a motorist assist. He said Altervault's identity was confirmed via a debit card in his wallet.